A world broadcast premiere of a work by the distinguished American composer David Diamond. It is to be his piano concerto with the young Montana-born pianist Thomas Schumacher as soloist. Mr. Diamond spent the year between February 19, 1949 and February 7, 1950 writing this piano concerto while living in his native city of Rochester, New York. The work is dedicated to Hortense Monart, who was planning to give its premiere performance shortly before her death in the early 50s. Making his broadcast debut with the Philharmonic for this performance of Mr. Diamond's concerto is Thomas Schumacher, who, as I mentioned a moment ago, is from Montana. He is a graduate of the Manhattan School of Music and the Juilliard School, a recipient of the Busoni competition and other distinguished awards. Mr. Schumacher made his New York City debut in 1963 and has toured the past several years both in this country and abroad. Diamond's piano concerto is in three movements, an opening section marked Andante Allegretto Allegro. The second movement is an Adagio Molto Espressivo, and the finale is an Allegramente. And now our soloist, Thomas Schumacher, and our composer, David Diamond, will also be the conductor, come on stage for a performance of Mr. Diamond's piano concerto. Thank you. And so, in a brilliant display of virtuosity and velocity for both piano and orchestra, David Diamond's Piano Concerto comes to a close. It was played by the New York Philharmonic under the composer's direction, with the young American pianist Thomas Schumacher as solo.